I'd like to know who invented the story of the coin to be chucking the whelp. Exactly how could he think be able to make the metal float? I'm sinking in a dark and deep well, so lonely, doomed to mud, icy water and rust. And while I'm drowning hopelessly, I should also fulfill Simon's wish. Seriously?